come on now, people, make some noise here. Come on. Let's get this party started. It's Queen's Pride. Happy Queen's Pride. If you're proud, let me hear it. Great to have you here. Give me a second, will ya? Oh my God, AARP got me good. Honey, at my age, I should be home in a rocking chair, not doing this shit. All right. Is there any water? Some water, something, I'll drink anything, okay. Nice to have you here. Happy, happy Queen's Pride to all of you. This is probably, yes, this is probably the best Pride celebration in the entire city of New York, is all I have to know. Because they do Manhattan, but it compares nothing to the diversity and the fabulousness that we have in the borough of Queens. So show your love, people. Yes. Oh my God, estoy sudando como una puerca. Si es verdad que las puercas sudan, yo estoy sudando como una, gracias. Qué joder. Para mi gente latina, bienvenidos a todos y feliz orgullo gay en Queens. A toda mi gente latina, vamos a la bulla, latina, la bulla que se oiga. Felicidades a todos ustedes, mis hermanos de la comunidad LGBT. Este año con más ínfula y con más determinación estamos celebrando nuestro orgullo de diversidad, sencillamente porque las elecciones este año son muy, muy, pero que muy importantes. Y ahora mismo estamos tratando de pasar por legislatura el derecho de todos los que estén legales aquí, aunque no sean ciudadanos, los que estén legales pagando sus impuestos, el derecho de votar por lo menos para el alcalde y para la legislatura de los Estados Unidos. Yo creo que eso es muy grande en esta ciudad. Si se da esa ley, utilicen su voto sabiamente, porque es muy importante para nosotros como comunidad, que todavía no estamos tan arriba como ustedes se piensan. El matrimonio gay está legalizado, la adopción gay también, pero falta mucho. Todavía están matando gente en la calle, todavía somos la burla de muchos. Así que vamos a enseñar que en la solidaridad entre nosotros como comunidad hay una fuerza enorme. Que lo sepa New York City, que lo sepa los Estados Unidos. Ok. And if you think I'm going to say that in English, you're out of your mind. I just had a moment. I had a Latino political moment and I had to just let it out. In a nutshell, it's pretty much just saying that this is a very important election year. We're voting for a new mayor this year. And quite frankly, with no disrespect to any of the candidates that may or may not be here, I don't like any of them. I really don't like any of them. And if I had to vote for someone, I think I would vote for Wiener. I think I would. Because he's no different from any other man. They get into trouble, they do their nasty thing, but you know, he actually knows what he's doing. So I would say give the vote there. I'm not voting for anybody else just because they're gay or they favor the gays. No. I vote for what's right and what's correct. And I believe that Anthony Wiener has what it takes. So that's my opinion. You all have the right to your vote. And hopefully this year we'll pass the new law where our citizens with the green card that are legally in the United States, that are paying taxes and working very hard, have the right to vote at least for our local elections. Very important to hear the vote, absolutely. If you pay taxes in this city, you deserve to vote. You deserve to vote, that's the bottom line. Okay, this is my 13th year hosting. My 13th year hosting. Are we okay back here? This is my 13th year hosting. Come on, show me some love, baby. 13 years. 13 years. So thank you to Eddie Valentin. Thank you to Jorge Lozano and, of course, the management of Club Evolution, who brings me back every year. This is also my last year. I'm moving back to Puerto Rico in August. Yes. So there'll be no more Barbara Herr in New York City. Barbara Herr is going back home to Puerto Rico. But you are very welcome to visit the island where I will be very active and I will be doing my thing only on a smaller level, and I'll be doing it back home where I need to be for my father. My father's a very old man and I'm going back home to take care of my dad. So I'm moving back to Puerto Rico. So let's do this right tonight. Let's have a good time and a good old party. Once again, happy gay pride to all of you. Let's get this party started.